Hello everyone, this is Hobby Crochet. Last video we've made this little octopus. If you didn't see it, I will put the link in the description under this video how to make this cute little octopus. This is will be made in one piece, no sewing required. Well, we will sew the last hole that is left. And today I want to show you how to transfer this little octopus into a cute jellyfish. Basically, it's very simple, very easy. All you need to do is to make a few chains. These are different colors, chain of 30. I will show you how to attach those chains to the base. And I will show you how to make these little curls. I made only 3 curls, different color. If you want to make longer curl, you are welcome. This is the size like this. If you can see, this is a good enough size. It could be a car accessory, it could be just a toy, or it could be a keychain. To make little curly strip like this. These are half double crochets, 2 half double crochet in each chain. And this is not so much curl, but it is a curly. So I will start with chain 30. And start with half double crochet in the third chain stitch. Two half double crochet in each chain stitch. If you want it more curly, you can go with 3 half double crochet in each stitch. This is just a little curl. To attach those little curls, I will attach them starting from the middle. Just make a knot. And then I will hide those ends inside. And I will keep doing the same with all of the curls. something like that. It's already looking very cute with all those curls. And those little strands I will attach all around. I've got quite a few of them. And I will be attaching it with the long tail. Something like that. You just make chain one and then chain two just to secure. And hide the tail. If the tail is very long, you can cut it on the other side. If it's not, you just push it inside and it will work as your additional stuffing. And this is what you will have. I've added three curls and a few of those chains. And you've got your own little cute jellyfish. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Click subscribe button, notification bell, and you will see a few more amigurumi. Or maybe something else. Bye for now.